If you're a visitor, you're going to receive a visitor card, and that wicker basket is going to get passed to you. You can fill that out and drop it off at the connection table. We'll give you a gift just for to show our appreciation for you visiting us this morning. If you are feel led to give to what God's doing to our ministry, you can also take an offering envelope, and somebody will take that up from you at the end of the service. You can fill that out. And then if you know somebody or you yourself need prayer, man, take out a prayer request card and fill that out and drop it off back in there, and somebody will pray for you this week. Man, we're excited again that you're here. It's good to have the hurricane on past us, right? It's kind of a dud for us. I hate to wish ill will on anybody else, but I'm sure glad it didn't hit Upper Springs, Mississippi real hard, you know. So we're going to continue on some worship, but before we do, man, we'd like for you guys to say hello to one another, greet somebody, a holy handshake. We'll get started again.
Just be off of things. The sweetest rain. Through the storm, He